life, even as a small boy, I would roam on the outskirts of Rock Island, where I was born. As a small boy, I'd go by the banks of the Mississippi, sit there and dream. Sometimes I'd go the opposite direction, to the Rock River. It didn't matter because they met on the far side. I had choices I had to make. As Thoreau said, the road less traveled. Sometime might be the spicier one. Those choices, they must come in life. How else can one better than
thank you.
Dusty Walker taught me how to swing. He played with Speck Red. Then I went to Pat Patrick, Charlie Shavers, Boyd Atkins. Oh, so many. I hadn't played the blues yet. I think I suffered enough and paid my dues to start playing the blues. My first blues band was the Muddy Waters Band. Muddy Waters and his Hoochie Coochie Boys. And I recorded with Johnny Hooker, Big Mama Thornton, Jimmy Reed. So many more. But I never forgot the rivers. Substance of my whole being. The body of water still gives me tranquility to go on through life. The mighty Mississippi.